I'm so excited. I'm gonna study physics at Yale.
Great students, great schools. That's GCS, the opportunity to soar to greatness.
Thank you guys for giving me this opportunity to be a part of something great.
The class of 2017. Graduates of one of the nation's premier public school districts. Excellent academics are mixed with educational choices from traditional studies to programs designed to appeal to the interests and strengths of the individual student. It's the hallmark of GCS.
I came to America in 2006, and I'm from Sudan, Africa.
More than 5,600 strong, this year's class is a diverse mix of students from around the world and across Guilford County, all venturing into the future, ready for college or career.
I'll be attending UNCG. I'm going to be majoring in biology and pre-dentistry. So hopefully after that, I can go to dental school and pursue my dreams.
After high school, I would be attending Xavier University and majoring in engineering and physics.
I am very, very, very honored to be a Morehead Cain Scholar. I can't wait to start my adventures at Carolina. It'll be great.
Scholarships offered the class of 2017 total in the tens of millions of dollars. Some graduates have already earned college credits, giving them a head start on higher education. From our academically gifted to those with special needs, a well-rounded education for GCS students includes thousands of hours of service learning contributed by our students giving back to their communities.
Hey, class of 2017, made it finally. Oh, time has finally come for us.
The hard work has paid off. Now it's off to make new friends and memories.
I remember my older sister's graduation, everyone being in the room, and I was like, I'm going to graduate someday, and just looking forward to that moment.
It's been a long time, and I'm surprised it's already here, but I enjoy my high school years.
I just want to give a big shout out to the class of 2017.
We made it!
Yes, we love you guys so much. Thank you for making my 4 years of high school the best, and I really appreciate all of you. I'm going to miss you, and I just pray that you do great things when you go off to college.
Because we're all going to be successful.
Yes, we are.
The Guilford County Schools Class of 2017. Congratulations.